hit in the same month. Once here at home against Eric Jokic, once on the road against Victor Mateo. Here's a swing and a bouncing ball to third. Farrell picks it up, throws on to first in time for the out, and that ends the inning as Myles Jaye is through seven no-hit innings tonight in Jacksonville. His Birmingham Barons lead the Jacksonville Suns by a 3-0 score.